stuff. Oh, you're fine. Hello, 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 people. Morning. How's it going today? Good morning, Sexton. Did you get in contact with him? That's okay, man. I just appreciate you stopping by and showing some support. That's all. I just appreciate that. Hey man, how's it going with you? RD3 the Psycho. Welcome here. I'm Crazy Vet Fam. I'm here 9:30 to 11 Central every day. Stable Vet. We meet some people here hanging out and just have a good time. Hey, you have a great, amazing day too, JC. Have an awesome day, dear. On well, good news is the our iRacing League looks like we're gonna have about 14 people so far. So yeah. Oh, well, thanks for that. Oh, we're out of here. Yeah, sorry I had a bad day yesterday, Ryan. I had a crazy one. I was up at like O dark 30 this morning. Don't know why. Couldn't sleep, I guess. I was bright-eyed and bushy-tailed for some crazy reason. Over here and get some free worms. I do stream a little bit of Warzone. I mean, not a lot because I'm not very good at it. To be honest with you, I do iRacing and more mostly the fishing plan on my morning show. I'm trying to think, that's about it really. I think about resetting my parameters on the American Truck Simulator and doing some of that. But been doing this and iRacing really. Just because the iRacing, we did a military only league. So that's been kind of awesome. Yeah, Noah. Yeah, I got it. It's good. It's multiplayer a way now too, where you can all hang out together and chat and stuff. I was trying to figure that out because I think that'd be cool. A bunch of crabby old vets running around or something and yelling at each other. Yeah, that's about all I play. I do some Sea of Thieves, I guess, on Sundays. I forgot about that. Do that too. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I do some Sea of Thieves on Sunday. Yeah, yep. Saturday nights I'll be streaming the iRacing League races. I am no legend at all on that thing. That's why he's the legend there, Brian. He ain't just gonna come up for free. You have to work it. iRacing is a total, just FYI, it's like a total different platform. It's like 100% simulation real life. It's around $13 a month. They are having a 50% off sale right now. Huge one. So you get like 3 months for $5. Huge Simway as far as realistically. Force feedback wheels and stuff are, yeah, it's awesome. We've got a group of about 14 right now. We're racing every Saturday night, so if you definitely get in there, let me know. Message me on Discord or something and we'll definitely yeah, like I said, we got a military only group, so it'd be awesome. Boom, berry, boom. Is that a today code, honey? Yeah. Dave, I don't know if that's a non-expiring code, just to be honest with you. Yeah. Yeah, the one that Crazy Vet Wife shared is a non-expiring one, but I don't know if the one I have in there, I didn't click on it. Yeah. There's lots of other leagues out there we can to race with too, man. There's great racing time. I race in other leagues and other series is also. Dave said mine works, so maybe it is a non-expiring. got that dang game, the Marvel, but I couldn't figure it out. That Marvel game is kind of an ass kicker. There's a lot of button combinations to know to play. Yeah, want a Hawk Smash in real life. Yeah, it looks like the graphics are awesome. Looks like a fun game, but it's like a 2-year-old kid just smashing buttons just to make it do something. Could be. I had a Hawk Smash moment with COD after the update. My comms didn't want to work. I wanted to beat on it. Morning, Ninja. Good morning, Fat Boy. Ninja, right now there's about nine of us for Saturday. If everybody accepts, there'll be 14 of us. Yeah, whenever you get a chance, man, you just have to go to that one site I told you, and they said we'll definitely run Saturday. Definitely run. Speaking of beautiful mugs, Muscled got her mug. She needs to send us a picture drinking coffee out of it. Awesome, bro. Yeah. Limited edition Speedos, fat boy. If you want to practice something, Ninja, for Saturday, it's the Charlotte Track Oval Street stock. Asphalt. I'm gonna have my own underwear line. Crazy Kate, the Crazy Vet Fam Speedo series. Two little handprints on the butt cheeks. Oh, okay, Ninja, we're gonna run street stock oval at Charlotte. So not dirt, just normal oval. And if you need help, just shoot me a call and I can make sure you get the right course. But yeah, if you want to do some practice running before Saturday, so okay. Sorry, guys. We're getting everybody all set up. Saturday is the first big race for our military league. Saturday night. We'll do a little Elton John remix. Saturday night's all right for racing. Get a little action in. And we're so close to our 300 follower goal. I gotta get some boosting and going. Get us up over the hump. If I do my math right, we've been pretty good. Everybody being here, being very good supporters and helping people come. So we hit 300 this month. We hit 400 in December. We'll be at 500 in January during the frozen tundra around here. I'm trying to wake the dog up, fat boy, that is like snoring on the rug, vibrating my feet. Oh, never mind. The fat one figured it out. He knows what that sound is. Come on. I don't know why you gotta punch me in the junk every time you stand up here to get your treat. Oh, my dragonfly, my dragon fly friend is here. And Ninja, I checked this morning. Your box is in Jacksonville. It was yesterday late night. I think they're. I'm hoping they get there before Saturday, but worst case, Monday. Well, thanks, Brian. That's awesome. Appreciate it, man. Ninja has iRacing and he was frustrated and I had an old pedal that another person donated to me, so I sent him to him to donate. And then he likes it and figures it out. We have an arrangement that we'll send him to another veteran. We're gonna keep this set going around veteran to veteran until I guess they're wore out. I don't know what a give Facebook page is. Ninja's gonna get good enough and he'll pick up a big sponsor from Logitech or Forensic and have a fancy high-end setup and then he'll send them off to somebody else. Oh, yes. The Iowa, yes. Yes, the Give Foundation. Yes. Sorry. I was lost. Trying to get Fatboy to sign up and do some racing with us. Get a little MVP love in the racing world. You never know, Ninja. Yeah, he was saying something about getting a hold of you. Then I know yesterday he got busy with doing some stuff. He's, not working now and dealing with the kids and stuff. So yeah, yep. We'll talk more about it in our meeting, Fat Boy. All right. No, I do not, Brian. No. I know how to click and point the mouse is about the extent of all that. Dad's outside howling and stuff. She come out and goes, ask what the hell I was doing. Ah. That's okay. Me and O'Shawn got a little Mario Kart racing in this morning. I have to remember to try that. I don't know where we just Mario Karted on our phones. I don't remember which tracks they were. We just tore it up for a little bit this morning. I'd be all sorts of confused, Brian. Heck yeah. A damn mastiff was sleeping right here on the rug, and the floor was vibrating under my chair. Seb, how's it going? No, I haven't caught it. I haven't tried either, though. Pretty much, fat boy. She's always snored, though. Like, 40-some-year-old man in a recliner. Like, she'll fall asleep looking out the window with her face in the window and be snoring. Haven't even tried once, to be honest with you. Haven't even bought the pole to put it on. Telescoping pole or whatever. I know. March will be it. Be out of the 30s. Yeah, I think I got like 20 grand. Love, you couldn't handle two 20-year-olds. Ryan's coming in. I am level 21-ish, I think. Options, but I believe in the KISS method. Keep it simple, stupid. This is working. Because I traveled a bunch and went broke as a joke. Like all my money was gone right now. What's up, Von Helsing? Thanks for stopping by. No problem. I'm always open to suggestions. Yeah, having a great day. Getting closer to our military iRacing League debut on Saturday, so it's got me kind of excited. A couple days away. Got my last round of Dungeons and Dragons tonight. I'm very excited about Dungeons and Dragons tonight. Our group is just a little large, so I feel like I put on 50 pounds of eating food to stay awake to wait my turn. That's what I've been told. We have a group of like 11. It's like the song that never ends, waiting on your turn. And like I am like 10-second Tom. So I have to do something to keep me entertained between my turns. So I sit here and eat food. I've been doing great last year with keto and lost like all this weight. And I swear to God, in this 4-day campaign deal, Tuesday and Thursday, I've probably put on 50 pounds of eating crap just to stay awake to wait my turn. Feel like the human Oscar the Grouch, man, just garbage disposal thing and get my hands off. What's Von Helsing up to today? That's the one I just finished, Ninja. Everybody in the Discord will be starting playing, and then everybody in the Discord will be playing D&D too. Heck yeah. What do you mean, new people? Oh, I see what you're saying. That's because you're like rock star famous, Sean. I know, Barry. We're doing that slow rock to 300, buddy. We got to get all them 300 people. We got big plans for the weekend. Barry, Barry, Barry Allen. Da-da-dum. Who is here? Oh, it's Thursday. The garbage guys. The dumpster divers are here. Nobody important. Are you like celebrity famous over there? That's awesome. That's awesome. Struggling to break that 10 mark is where I'm at. It's only 'cause all you cool people. That's where they all come from. Did you get your stuff to fix the Xbox Sexton? Is that what you said? That bad boy opened up and blow it out and see if it'll save its life, like a little CPR action. I don't know either. I missed that too. That sounds so wrong.
Oh,
think we gotta get our turkey out and start getting it thawed out and stuff for next week. Get ready to decide how we're gonna cook it. Whether we're gonna smoke it, what are we gonna do with it? What craziness are we gonna do to our turkey? Yeah, them two got me so confused. Something about they were doing last night. Who knows with them yonder yahoos. I will be right back. I gotta do a bio break. I guess when you get up at 4 o'clock in the morning and drink a bunch of liquids, it's gotta go through you. Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, look at that. I just missed a fish when I got back. Craziness. Gonna hope. Got plenty of compressed air. I'm gonna need a couple cans. That's what he claims. He can also take his controller apart and fix his stick walk. He'll be like right uptown now. No kidding. Be so awesome. I want to live one of them places where they just fly the drone to you and drop it off. I just took Xbox controller apart last night and cleaned it up and fixed it. The one that I plug in here, we share between the PCs and whatnot. It had a X button was sticking in it. That's why I said I just want to be the place they can fly a drone out to me, Barry. Fly me the drone, drop off my packages. They make grounding straps for that. Actually, when you build PCs, you're supposed to have one. Keeps you grounded to the table so you don't short out a board. And the static electricity of your body. No, you can really short out a board. even just not even having like an implant like Sean, just your static electricity in your body can short out motherboards. You like a little kid on Christmas. Fan blazer be all caked full of nastiness. The only thing I can tell you, Sean, unless you got a, right now, unless you have a pair of gloves. Yes, let it static discharge, correct. Yes, Sean needs to get the Iron Man tattoo over where he had that thing implanted. This is all. Hey man, what's going on? Thanks for stopping by. Morning, Trev. Crazy Vet Fam, I'm here 9:30 to 11 Central every day. I'll get to hang out, have a great time, chat, talk, all that kind of good stuff. A swift kick in the, you know what? Chocolate chip banana bread. Appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. Anybody got big plans for the weekend? It's almost here.
I got a Louisiana number calling me.
Yes. No, he got himself into trouble, Sean. He got mono.
Just some girl with mono. So now he's a cootie face. Kind of hoping the UPS or the FedEx man would be here. Later, I'm gonna. Didn't see ASE in here. I'm gonna have him paint my car up for this weekend. He's the pro iRacer painter. Where the garbage may have been up this block 5 times. Oh, that's awesome, Brian. Yeah, our UPS guy, he's the awesomest. The new FedEx lady's not too bad either. I don't have that issue here. The old one did. Old one was super sucky. Yeah, our dogs like to eat them. Yeah, I know what you're saying. Know what you're saying. My desk and chair showed up, and they looked like they were drugged behind the UPS truck. Yeah, waiting for him to catch up on parts. Yeah. Figure that one out. Alrighty. Zombie Skittles. Zombie Skittles. Do do do. Do do do. Don't know if I got the damn fish. Nope. No, I'm good for a little while. Nasty. Bear's here. Bear's like, whoop. He sits so hard he about breaks the flooring planks. Don't you, Bear? Big Bear. Oh my God. There, is there any for anybody else, or are you getting everything, Fathead? You had enough now, huh, Fathead? Yeah. Alright. Here you go. Take one to Coco. You stay over here, Fathead. Fathead, Fathead, Fathead. Enough. You're not getting no treats. She told you to settle down. No problem. Still no luck. Still no luck, Ryan. They should give you a cast net in this game. It'd be easier to catch some of the fish that way. There's Brian fishing away over there. Everybody say, "Hey, Brian." Unshunned. I think you. Let it go.
I bear.
Come on. Come on. Come on. You can come up here. There. Everybody sees your fat head. Everybody sees your fat head. You get in that chair? You can get in that chair and sit down. Oh, you're gonna get up here? Oh, what is your deal, Bear? Come on, huh? Hi. What? Why do you need loves all of a sudden? There, you good now? Needy old... Needy dog. Good morning, Muscle Karma. Drinking coffee out of that new mug? It ain't too fancy. It's a mug. What'd Mr. Muscle think of that cool mug? He's probably gonna steal it. Probably. That's probably because they smell our dogs. They're like, wait, there's other dogs around that cup. Who knows? It sat on the desk next to him. Who knows? Looks like Brian got a monster over there. No. Nice, Brian. You caught a monster coming out of there, it looked like. Thanks for tuning in, Ninja. Have fun. What a huge, huge one. It looked bigger than that. It was like splashing like hell. Oh, it's probably our daughter you heard laughing, Barry. Here, fishy, 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 fishy. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Go away, rusty view. Barry, you little jackass. Out of bait. Ooh, that's loud. My eardrums out. Sean is in operation mode. I bet he's got his little white gown on and his little cap. Got somebody dabbing sweat off his forehead. I can see him right now. Phillips screwdriver. Fork spit. Okie tokie tokie. All right, we gotta read our page, gotta read our page. 1, 2, 2. Nice. Your drill sergeant wants you to eat and not talk. Private, if I hear one more word out of your mouth, I will Peter Pan across this defect and punch a hole in your soul. Nice. Oh.
Barry, Barry Allen. It didn't say it was an army at all. Oh, they're laughing at the drill sergeant thing. They're making fun of it. Yeah, because they said he'll Peter Pan across the DFAC and punch a hole in your soul. The Jackal, thanks for the follow, man. Getting closer, folks, getting closer. Night. 15 more. Get my singing voice practiced up. Rock on, Karma. No problem, Karma. Thanks for stopping by. All righty. Let's find the raid here. But that time of day, do I find Donna, 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 Donna? See what we can do here. See who's on. See who's on quick. Boy, there is not a whole lot of people on. Like, I don't got anybody on. I guess we'll go visit him. That's about all that's.
SnowRunner. What is SnowRunner? About to find out. Oh, he's doing a little iRacing. Look at that.
Crazy Vet Fam. Thank you for the raid. We're actually doing SnowRunner today. I was just coming in here to help out Henry the Baker. I would not be able to do that. Sorry.
Crazy Vet Wife, how you doing today?
Not much. Ninja Monkey Streamer Support Discord raid. How you doing, Dave? How you doing, Jenny? Crazy Cajun. Nice. So I did earn yesterday enough. Like, if I go to my results here. This was the street stock that pushed me over the 3.0 rating. Then our second race, we lost some percentage because we had a bad race.